If you think Andrew has Desire, if anyone doesn't Desire, just throw you through a cut this email whole thing if you started says Desire. And you owe but there's no. But actually, if you search for a new how to speak Desire, there's a lot of teachers who can teach you. Yes, I do. I did do that today. Bye.